at the same time, we'll keep you updated on what's going on there. Indonesian representative Fikri Maulana playing on another court as well. So Sen playing to the backhand side, try and get these high returns that he can kill off. Wow, that was a very unconventional defense again from Sen. He recovered really well. Wow. That's a great backhand clear of the mid-game interval. Oh, that's right. And he only's on the so-called better side of the court. Wide. Storis and I, and everyone watching from around the world, will be more than happy to see a third and deciding game here in this quarterfinal. Playing into Christie's second game. What a shot. And Jonathan Christie closing in. That's a beautiful. Surely he's left it too late. Third and deciding game for a spot in the semi-finals. From Christie. In. Out. He's 4-1 down, and he has to make sure. Wonderful run. Fantastic rally once again. That
ladies and gentlemen, on my right
level, you really have to have your fitness on point. Victor Axelsen also taking a break because he said his body just couldn't. Great recovery from Sen, and it looks like Christie's now trying to make him move around the court as much as possible. He's playing all the angles. That's it. That's got to be right. Just brilliant rally. Sound wave.